We retain the status quo and not go to 12% from 5%, meaning don't do the correction now. In the case of textile,
well, this is a welcome decision of the GST Council, which was demanded by Confederation of All India Traders and various other trade organizations of India, because of the fact that 85% population of the country is consuming goods less than 1000 rupees, which is currently at 5% GST rate.
Thank you.